I don't know how to touch gloves, or I would.
L2.
Right, here we go. Round one.
Which one?
L2. It's too late.
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
What is that?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the judge.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Big punch lands over the top. I'll see him follow this one.
Big hook. Oh, straight right. Lands a big right hand early. They're going at it now. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this move. Will finish his fight.
Oh, straight right. Oh! Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand.
Dude, what a punch.
Oh, he lands the Superman punch. Yeah, how about it?
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Ah, wrong button.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating.
I switched the fucking thing.
Lesson one.
I don't have that cool kick.
Hands up, chin down.
Motherfuckers.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
Well, he continues to find the openings tonight. Beautiful connection with a punch there.
Accuracy at its best. Nice stick with the right hand. Leg kick.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh!
Didn't like that left hand.
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really...
Ooh, right in the mouth.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's doing it, okay.
I'm holding up, it's not working. It's just fucking... It swings for like 10 minutes after I hold up.
Comfortable on the ground, DC, but you gotta be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
I shouldn't have to transition twice to get up.
He blocks the shot.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several.
Look at all the blood
everywhere.
The damage is really starting to take its toll.
Yeah, it's really starting to take its toll. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's got to go chase that finish down now. No! Oh, oh, my God! Punch over the top.
You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most stiffed on all these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
Oof.
Oh, big elbow.
Hits the elbow there. Ooh. Huge elbow there.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Same exact thing.
Yeah, that right there is a high level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw
it. Oh, yeah, my nose is broke.
A huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick. To finish the fight.
See the fucking blood splatter?
Yeah, that was tough.
And give credit to the opponent.
That was a tough one.
Every step of the way. And in order